Hello, my name is JP Langeron, and I'm the National Director of Youth for Christ Romania since 2011.
Youth for Christ Romania is in the process of buying Poarta Oilor, which is a campsite comprising a hotel, a camping place, and a guest house for summer camps. With a surface of 8,000 square meters and a capacity to welcome 135 guests, it is the perfect place for conferences, staff retreats, outreaches, summer camps, and more. Poarta Oilor is perfectly situated in the middle of Romania. It has been founded by a Dutch couple that spent their last 20 years to help the poor and share the gospel throughout this facility. Fritz and Tinica will sell Poarta Oilor for 1 million euros to Youth for Christ Romania. This price is significantly lower than what they were offered by non-Christian organisations and businesses. Poarta Oilor will become Youth for Christ Romania's headquarter. It will increase the capacity of its ministry and lead to a greater impact on the Romanian youth. We realise that this price is way over Youth for Christ Romania's budget. So to raise funds, we decided to start the 3,000 Steps campaign. We also address various organisations and business people for one-time donations.
Poarta Oilor could be used to reach many more generations for the Kingdom of God. Thank you for considering to partner with us in this project, as we need your help and your prayers. May God bless you.